Good evening, it's JT Walters. We're gonna do this heaven and hell thing again. Hopefully it won't be hell for me. What happened last time is I had alcohol in it. And alcohol tends to make it a little bit more runny. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start with, with hell, and we're going to flip it first, this time, and we're going to go ahead and try and balance it on these two mops. If you can see me, that's pretty different than what we normally go through. Let's try and do it sideways and kind of release that way and see if we can't get it to swirl kind of down. Kind of not move it too much. Now that's my hole. Don't move it too much. Lecture. Which is apropos because here I am moving it. And I'm going to have to flip it again, which we did in the last video too. Paint's still a bit runny. I think it's because I'm using the liquid. I'm using this kind of liquidy foam soap, kitchen soap. It's the kind that you refill like the squirt bottle and you spray on your hands, and I don't want to lose myself. Okay, I'm not whining. Guys, I'm not whining. You did not hear that. I'm just trying to get this over here without putting too many runners in it, which I may have already done. And I'm going to go ahead and flip this painting now. Hopefully, let me do the heaven side of it. There are little cells, but not huge ones. I'm thinking that it's not the alcohol that caused problems. I'm thinking it's that liquid soap. And I'm not going to use that liquid soap again. Now, this is, like, really scary. I like, get really nervous doing this flip. Oh, God. Okay, I don't mind if this goes into the hell part. I really don't. I do want to kind of, before I lift the cup, I want to get whatever I can covered. Like over in here. It's basically what I'm talking about over in here. This one I won't cover. Which I have you at a much higher altitude. Oh, so you should be able to see things better. And see, it digs into, heaven digs into hell too. I mean, on both canvases, it's done this. So let me, I'm going to lift the cup now, which is, see if there's anything left in there. Oh yeah, there's plenty left. Okay. So now this is all going to run into the hell part. Hopefully I'll get some of it with cells. I see some cell activity. The other one is drying right now, so really pretty cup on the inside, you know. Cups are just beautiful when you do this. I'm just taking my finger and running it along to make certain that it's actually covered. Because nothing's worse than finding out your canvas isn't covered after the fact. Okay, so, ooh, boy, it's still running in there. So let's get some of it out of there. I mean, there's some parts of hell that it's like definitely going to stay in, and then there's other parts. So in this one, heaven proceeds into hell. Now, I got to tell you, the other one split on me and got nicked. And that's why I had to do a second painting, because the other one got nicked. It's awful when your paintings get nicked, but it happens. So I'm going to go ahead and play them up here. Let's see. I mean, we've got some good cell activity in heaven. We really do on this one. Even though heaven's green over here. And I did like a really, I mean, these are dirty pet pores, and I did a really bad job of flipping it quick. But I still have some really good cells that I'm really happy about. And, oh, we've got some in hell too. Ooh, boy, there's some nice ones in hell. Ooh. I didn't see these earlier, no. That's considered the distance. Some of this stuff comes up. You can wait on it. I mean, I take the torch to it immediately because it's a video. But some of this will come up naturally. And you'll watch it come up and you'll be really pleased with it as time goes on. So, well, I didn't care if it's hell smoked last time. I definitely don't care if it smokes this time. The heaven part has really some really pretty features too. I'm taking pictures, I'll put this up too. Having a hell of a time loading tonight for some reason. And I cursed on the first video, which I ruined my mother's tablecloth. My mother is deceased. Actually, this entire website, JC Walters, is in my mom's name, who's deceased. It's kind of a memorial to her. So anyways, guys, this is what it looks like when it's done. I think we got a much better result. I think I need to ditch that second dish soap, and I just need to buy Dawn and use Dawn and silicone. So thank you so much for watching. This is JT Walters. This is the heaven and hell portion of my book that I'm actually creating paintings for. I love you guys. This is Indy River County Fluid Art Artist, JT Walters. Have a lovely evening.
About 8 minutes for both of you.